B for the brush tool and brush preset. Okay. How to do the watermark?
No.
Okay. No. Let's do a refresher. There is the watermark that we created. So if you use your bracket keys, you can make this larger or smaller and stamp your watermark. That's good enough because you've got a large image there. So just make sure you have a large document. Then T for the text tool. Pick the font that you want.